Hey you guys, I'm back with another tutorial, and this time it's gonna be this makeup look. I call this my feeling like a bag of money, green with envy, somewhere in between there kind of look. I absolutely love this look. I love the colors. I love the green. I just really think that this look is really playful, really fun, definitely something that you wear, you know, to the club or a night out or somewhere. This is really a nighttime look, but and that's what I wore this look to. Today is Tuesday, July 25th, and I just wore this look 3 days ago, this past Saturday, July 22nd, to my brother's birthday party. So I was like, okay, well, I need something cute and fun and sexy, and this is what I created. So because I got so many compliments on this look, I decided to go ahead and recreate it for you guys. So if you guys see videos where it's like, you know, it just looks like different backgrounds and different settings, more than likely it is, because it's gonna be pictures from today and from that night. So I won't blab you guys to death, but if you guys want to see more videos, then like this, and I will definitely post another video. Definitely subscribe to the channel, so that way you guys can get the notifications, and definitely leave a comment. You know, I definitely appreciate any comment, any kind of feedback. I definitely like, you know, so whether or not if you want to request a video, or if you just have any tips and tricks where you think I may, you know, could possibly use or something, then I'm all for that. I will say, going into the video, you may hear me see my lips moving as if I'm talking. I was going to do a talk through video, kind of you guys getting to know me, but I kind of want to save that, so I'm probably not going to do that just yet. So you will see my lips moving as if I'm talking to you guys, but you're going to hear, you're more than likely going to hear music. I'm just going to put music over it and save that video for another time. But without further ado, if you guys want to see how I got this look, then keep on watching.